For best results, always vacuum the carpet before using your Hoover Steam Vac Carpet Cleaner. You can remove the furniture from the room or just clean the high traffic areas around the furniture. You may also want to pin up any floor-length drapery as well. With the solution tank filled and ready to go, plug in the power cord and set the brush speed selector to the power scrub setting for normal carpet cleaning. The gentle scrub setting can also be used on carpets. Press the foot-activated handle release and step on the foot-activated on-off switch. The brush indicator should be spinning when cleaning carpets in the power scrub or gentle scrub settings. To avoid walking on damp carpet, start in the far corner of the room. Squeeze and hold the solution trigger as you move slowly forward and back, allowing the spin scrub brushes and cleaning solution to scrub the carpet fibers. Then, release the solution trigger and move forward and back over the same area to remove the dirty water and help dry the carpet. Use overlapping strokes as you move across the carpet, repeating the same cleaning and drying strokes. You can also press the Clean Surge button while squeezing the solution trigger to apply extra cleaning solution to heavily soiled areas. Extra drying strokes can be used anytime to promote faster drying. After cleaning the carpet, you can also rinse the carpet by repeating the cleaning process with clean rinse water in the solution tank. Rinsing is recommended and may improve the carpet's appearance and help eliminate any leftover soap residue. It's best to let the carpet dry completely before walking on it. If you set furniture back onto the damp carpet, put foil or plastic under the legs. Vacuuming the carpet after it completely dries may also improve the carpet's appearance.